Okay, everyone. Hey, what's up? It's Mr. Stan coming back at you, and you have guessed it. Those of you who follow me now, who are from the Pokemon world, we are going to do a Pokemon episode special tonight, and I have my friend here. You guys saw him before at the North House card shop over there in Mong Kok Hong. This is Henry, guys. Say hi to Henry. Thanks
hi.
For coming today, Henry. So, as you know, I am not actually a Pokemon expert because I've been out of the scene for 20 years, guys. I haven't done this for over 20 years, and Henry is here to help out because he knows a bit more than I do. A lot more, actually, because he's actually a card player here in Hong Kong. You are a tournament card player, so that's good. You're gonna have to teach me one of these days how to do it because I would love to know how to do a card battle,
sure.
Okay? But in any case, what we're going to do today is we are now going to open up these officially released today here in Hong Kong, these Shiny V. That's right, this is Shiny V series now. And this is actually a prequel to what's going to be happening in the US come February 2021. So this is, again, taking part over the series. As we know, we have Champions Pass, we have the, what is it? We have just released the Vivid Voltage. Well, now Japan has got this Shiny Ultra V series that's coming out already today. And before you guys get your boxes, we're gonna go ahead and open up a box today, maybe two. We'll see what happens and see what kind of pulls. All right, so real quick, from what I understand, this series has pretty much one holo or one rare per pack. So Henry, can you tell us real quick, what are people going to expect as far as, like, you know, special cards? What kind of characters?
I think this set actually featuring shiny Pokemons and actually those famous, popular, and also powerful Pokemons that people like to play in the tournaments.
Okay.
So I think they are a big focus.
Okay.
But I mean, apart from that, for collectors, there are also a lot of other full art supporters.
Okay.
And then also some of the secret rare cards, like the shiny Charizard, the
V-Max,
the black one. And also there are four gold cards, the Eternatus V, Eternatus V-Max, and the Zacian, and the Zamazenta. Those four cards are actually doing really great in the tournaments.
Okay.
So I think,
it's going to be a good series.
Yeah, that's great.
Okay, so because I remember from people on the forums, they talked about that the Vivid Voltage wasn't really good at competitive playing, right, the cards. But would you say that this edition, this series, do you think this is good for both collecting or competitive or a bit of both?
I think for collection is a must. I mean, it's good for collection, but for tournaments, I think it's also good as well, because most of the card here in this new set is a reprint.
Okay.
Reprint in a shiny manner.
Okay.
So, those selected cards in this set should be powerful, should be good, looking.
Fantastic.
And, everything's great.
All right, so that's great. I mean, I've seen pretty much some of the photos, and you guys can see it over here real quick. You guys can take a look. They've already released the card list over here, and you guys can see it on the top. Basically, you're going to get a Charizard. You're going to get two types of Charizard.
Yeah.
One, which is going to be, I guess, a V-Max.
V-Max.
V-Max Rainbow.
V-Max.
And the other one is a Dark. Is it a Dark Charizard?
Both of them are Dark.
Both of them are dark. But just one of them's different, because as you know, in the Champions Pass, they had the rainbow.
Yes.
And this looks like a dark rainbow, would you say?
Yeah, okay. Dark rainbow.
And then, as you mentioned, there are four special gold cards in this as
gold
well.
Cards.
Gold cards, okay. All right, so as you know, guys, these boxes, are small. You know what the booster box is like. This is just like maybe a quarter. One box is just virtually a quarter of a booster box. Keep in mind, this is only 10 packs, okay?
Yes.
So I'm expecting when it does release to the English version that this will maybe be similar, but this is how they have in Japan.
Yes.
If you were expecting a big box, and I was kind of expecting a big box, you're not gonna get a big box,
guys. No.
Okay, you're gonna get this small little box of 10 packs, okay? All right, so here we go. We're gonna go ahead and start with the first, we're gonna do with one box first and see how it goes. If by chance we're lucky, get, you know, a Charizard, we'll go ahead and stop right there and maybe do another box later. If we don't get the Charizard, well, I'll consider maybe opening up the second box, or maybe we'll see.
Okay.
We'll see how much time we got.
Sure.
All right, so let's go ahead and open up the first box. All right. And a good thing why I wanted Henry, and thank you again, Henry, for coming, is because, again, when I open up these packs of cards, I actually don't know what the names of the characters. The only thing I can tell you guys is, you know, I know Charizard, I know Pikachu, but I don't know anything past...
Apart from that.
Yeah, anything past the year 2000, or you say Neo Genesis 2001, I am not familiar with. And since the 20 years between, there's been a lot of characters who I don't even recognize, not to mention trainers. Okay, all right, so I've already we opened up the plastic wrap, let's go ahead and let's see. How do we open this?
Yes.
Over here. Okay, let me pull this up. Let's take a look. Oh, okay, you know what, Henry? You're gonna give me a hand up tonight to end here. How do you? All right, thank you,
actually,
Henry.
Just a simple box. Right. But actually, this box, I mean, is not common in English.
No, it's not. That's what I'm saying. This box is not your standard booster box, guys.
Yes.
You know, you got this square. This is a small rectangular box. And oh my goodness, okay, there we go.
Really you're tiny.
when you display it in your shop, it's like this, right?
Yes.
You put it.
Yes.
Okay, so guys, take a look. This is how it would be displayed if you were going to put this in your card shop. Just opened up like this. And you can count.
Actually, there are two, you can get, say, two wings here. It's actually, you can tear it off.
Okay.
And for some shops, they just put these two cards for the customers to pick it up and to the cashier.
Okay.
And we'll know which one to give them.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right, really? So
yes.
Basically, this QR code is for people who, you could say, pre-order a pack of cards, you mean? Or this is because...
It's just a detailed information about this set.
Okay.
I think,
all right, detailed information. Okay, I'm not litter, guys, so anyways. But guys, check it out. This is beautiful. I love the artwork on this. This is a very, very nice artwork on these packs. I mean, they're very crisp, very new. It's quite exciting because, again, like I said, I haven't been in the Pokemon collecting scene for ages, and I just discovered my old collection, guys. You saw that. All right, so we're going to go ahead and start with the first pack. Now, Henry, as you know, I've seen people do the card trick. I did it on my last video.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do the card trick here to pull the last like special card in the back?
Not really.
Okay.
First, I'm not an experienced player in the Japanese format, so
okay.
I'm not familiar with how the cards are actually packed in,
okay.
in the
right.
packs. And also, this is special packs.
All right.
So at least there will be one rare card in each pack.
Okay.
So I'm not quite sure how's the orders would.
Okay.
Yeah.
So not sure the order of where the special card is going to be, right?
Yeah.
The holo foil or you could say the ultra rare.
Yes.
All right. So let's go ahead and we're going to open one pack first, and then we can get to know a little bit more. I think most of you all on YouTube have already seen other people already open boxes, but this is special for you guys. If you guys follow the channel and you're in tune to Pokemon, or you guys just joined the channel because you've seen some previous Pokemon, you saw the previous Pokemon episodes I started. You guys know I'm normally a toy reviewer, not a Pokemon card expert, and I'm still not an expert, but I do like Pokemon, guys. You guys see me with the shirt all the time. I mean, it's sort of worn out. So, in case. All right, here we go. We're going to open up the first pack. Here we go.
Okay.
All right, and are there QR codes in these packs?
No.
Okay, all right, so here, this is what you see in the first.
Yeah.
On the first part, what is this exactly? This is
somewhat like a promotional
promo
card.
Promo cards. Okay, so in here, you're not going to get a QR code like you do in any of the booster packs for the game. So I'm assuming this is something else, maybe for Japan.
Oh no,
okay.
I think there's a
QR code?
A 16 letter code.
All right.
And this code
Let's go ahead and show them real quick.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so guys, take a look.
Actually, should be for the Switch game, the Sword and Shield game, the expansion pack.
It's called expansion pass.
Yes.
This is for the Switch game.
I think this code is for the redeem of the three mystery Pokemon.
Okay.
I'm not quite sure because...
Okay, all right, not a problem.
Yeah.
Right, it's in Japanese. We both don't read Japanese. I mean, so, all right, but that's good. I mean, if you all know, please leave a comment below because, again, we're not total experts.
Yes.
He's more of an expert than me, but...
Not a profession.
Right, but he's not in tune to so much about the Japanese cards. All right. All right, guys, so here we go. We already opened the first pack, and let's see. On the front, this is the first card you see. I'm not sure which this character is. Are you sure? If you don't know, it's completely fine.
Okay. I know the evolution form.
Okay, you know evolution form. All right, not a problem. Don't worry, because I don't know at all, guys. So please, forgive us for that. But then leave the comments below. You know what to do, guys. All right, so next card, here we go. You see this? All right.
Yes.
Okay. So I'm not sure who that is again. All right. Hopefully I get somebody I can recognize.
New Pokemon. I mean, in the Sword and Shield set.
Okay.
This is Sobble.
Okay.
One of the.
Is he Water type?
Water type.
Okay.
Yes.
Water type. I got that right, guys. Water type. All right. Here we go. This one here.
Oh my God! I forgot the name.
Okay. All right. Skip it. Okay. Energy. All right, we got an energy card.
Oh, this is a special energy.
Special energy, okay.
Quite useful.
I think this could be psychic, maybe.
Psychic.
All right, here we go. All right, and... Okay, what is this? This is a holo foil.
Yes, a holo foil and a shiny Pokemon.
So this is a shiny Pokemon here.
Yes.
This is a shiny one, and again, I don't know the name.
I don't know, too.
Leave a comment below, guys. All right, so this is the shiny. It's the first shiny we pulled. It was in the middle of the stack, so yeah. I don't believe the card trick could have worked for this, guys. Mm. I don't think the card trick could have worked. But let's go ahead and pull the next one. Is this another shiny? Is this another holo foil?
No, this is just
reverse.
Yes.
Okay.
Equals to the reverse holo.
Okay, I do remember playing this character. Is it? I think it's Digu.
Decidueye.
Thank you. I remember playing him because I did play the Switch game of the Pokken version of fighting. Okay, yeah. So I did play that. All right, here we go. All right, there's Kyogre. I know Kyogre, guys. I was playing Pokemon Go for a little while. So there's Kyogre.
This is the amazing rare. It's a new type of cards.
All right, check it out, everyone. We got amazing rare Kyogre.
Yeah.
We got Decidueye. And this is the amazing rare, he said, which is true. This actually looks similar
more to... More colorful.
Yeah, it looks more like the Vivid... the Vivid Voltage. So
a second wave of the release of amazing rare.
So next card. Okay, what is that? That's VMAX.
Yes,
this is VMAX, guys. So we got VMAX. All right, we got VMAX. So this is, wow, look at this. You got three kind of like basic cards here already. This is the fourth one. And the last one, wow, that's nice.
This is
what kind of card?
Alcremie? I forgot the pre-evolution name.
Check it out, everyone. All right, so obviously the way that this will be distributed to the US will not be the same, right? It will look like this, you think, or not?
Should be the same.
You think it'll be the same?
I think it'll be the same.
Because I didn't know what was the Japanese for the Vivid Voltage. I haven't actually opened up Japanese Vivid Voltage.
Because for the Decidueye, this card is actually a reprint.
Okay.
Yes, we got
reprint of the Hidden Fates or
no a recent Rebel Clash Decidueye card.
Okay, so it's a reprint of a previous series.
Yes.
But just shinier, right? Not like I guess you could say. Is it the same exact?
Exactly the same.
Oh, exactly.
No shiny. Maybe the illustration is a little bit different, but I cannot recall.
Okay. Yeah. All right. That's good. All right. So not bad for the first break open. Okay.
Quite great.
We're not expecting anything wonderful because again, this is a showcase. I just want to show you guys what it is. I mean, if we get something awesome, I'll be totally thrilled. Okay. But obviously, you know, best of luck, right? All right. So let's go for pack number two. All right, we're gonna go pack for number two, and here we go. I do like the fact that Japanese packs do. I don't know why. I like the artwork better than the US packs. These just seem so much cooler. Although the value wise between the US and the US cards, you know, the US cards hold a bit higher value, guys. Mm-hmm. And as I mentioned before to everyone, previously when I first started collecting back in 96, 97, 98, 2000, the Japanese ones were the ones that were actually quite popular. But then now that everything switched up, the mainstream really is for the English side cards.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, here we go. So again, we got the game card, I guess you could say, for the Nintendo Switch. Let's take that off. All right. Oh. What do we have? What do we have here?
This is Bunnelby.
Okay, so this is Bunnelby, guys. Bunnelby. All right. I don't know.
Should be.
Okay. Well, again, remember, guys, we're not total experts, but we're here to show you what
they're Rotom.
Okay, Rotom.
It's just like a quiz for me.
Okay. Well, this is what we're here for. Okay, this one.
Chilto.
It's
oh my god.
No, you're doing good. Okay. All right, here we go. This one. Looks like Godzilla, guys.
I forgot.
Okay.
Fossil Pokemon.
Comment below, please. Thank you all, and those of you joining. Okay, we got another energy card.
Darkness
energy. All right. And okay.
Oh, this is Chinchino.
Okay. Very nice. The artwork is really nice on these cards. Okay, here we go. We got a reverse
Cursola.
Okay. Reverse holo foil Cursola. And what is this?
And
oh, this is interesting.
Oh, Zamazenta.
Yes,
mystery Pokemon.
Is
it called mystery?
Mystery. All right. Well, comment below, guys, in case we miss anything on this. Okay. Wait! What is this?
Whoa!
Oh my goodness! Are you kidding?
Oh my god!
Is this the VMAX?
Is that?
No way!
Second pack.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me? This is the one that everyone.
The one.
Oh my god!
Exactly.
Oh my god, guys! Oh my god! This is what everyone has been wanting to get.
Exactly.
Oh my goodness! I mean, woo! Oh my god, are you kidding? This is the same photo that I saw that everybody's been wanting to get. Holy cow, guys. Check it out. First box break. I mean,
second pack only.
Oh my goodness. This is a second pack. And we already pulled the Charizard. Oh my goodness, guys, look at that, look at that. This is amazing.
Shiny.
This is the shiny one. This is the rare one. I think this may be the most like sought after in this set, guys.
Should be.
Oh my god.
I think everyone is looking for that in English.
Should be. You're gonna be looking for this for English, but I'm just happy already to pull it out. And the second pack for Japanese, guys. This is amazing. Okay.
Let's leave it.
All right, let's leave that, guys, right there.
Oh my god.
I was thinking to myself, wait, no way. I saw the photo. I was like, oh my god.
Isn't that too easy?
That is too easy. But guys, don't think it's that easy when the US edition comes out. I wish it was, but I don't think it is. And I don't know what the value is set for this Japanese card, but that is freaking amazing.
Amazing.
This is freaking amazing, guys. And you guys are seeing it. We just pulled it out right here on this video. Holy cow, guys.
Ooh.
Woo! God, this is just amazing.
Oh my god.
There we go. There is our first and the best card maybe in this series. I am not sure. I'm assuming it is because again, we've already seen some previous videos already because here in Hong Kong, everyone here at card shops have already gotten these and they've already posted a lot already for sale. I saw one already for like 5,000 Hong Kong dollars.
Wow.
They wanted to sell it right away and that's like, wow, that's crazy. That's like 700. You're looking at about 700 US already.
Yeah,
selling it for.
Approximately.
Yeah, but guys, again, when you do this and you guys get your Japanese packs, just be wary, okay? By the time you guys get it, I think the market will be set at that point. It'll be settled down, but this, I don't know if I could just like, you know, this made up for the box itself tonight.
Yeah, of course.
Crazy, all right?
Already worth that.
I know, I was like, wow, so I guess we're gonna have to leave this box for another day. Okay, we'll leave that box for another day.
Sure.
All right, so.